Hey, what's up, guys? It is Thursday, and we are trying to get our both of our cars ready for the shootout, which is on Saturday in Arizona. It's actually in Mexico. What am I thinking? Anyways, we're about to go down to Mexico here in a few minutes and do some testing on our Fox body that we just threw together. As you can see here, it's just a little burgundy Fox body that we got going. Small tire, small block. Nothing special, but we're looking to have some fun. And we're going to be out testing tonight. We just made some changes to the suspension, and we're going to try to turn the power up a little bit and see if we can get it to go A to B. That's the goal for tonight. Hopefully we can have some successful passes and be ready to go for Saturday. Brent's throwing on the shootout. It's a $200 buy-in and winner takes all. So I think right now I think there's 25 to 30 small tire cars. So winner's gonna bring home 6,000. So you know, we're hoping to do well. Again, this will be the first time this car has raced anybody. So we got a big learning curve ahead of us, but we're hoping that it does well. And that's why we're gonna go out testing tonight. We'll see. All right, guys, we're heading to the streets of Mexico. As you can see, we're down in Mexico right now. See the Mexico flag over there? Let's see, we're gonna do some testing out here. And hopefully we'll get some good hits in, go A to B, get the car ready for the shootout. And then tomorrow we'll just do some finishing touches on the car, get the oil change the plugs, get her ready. So, stay tuned, we've got a couple passes we'll show you.
Regulators, regulate any stealing of this property, we're damn good to. But you can't be any geek off the street. You gotta be handy with the steel if you know what I mean, earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. She was on the streets, trying to consume some search for the so I can get some phones, rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC, on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, they don't need a tweak. All of you search, know what's up with 213.
So I hooked a left on 21 and Lewis, some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped off the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers pulled some gas, so I said, I'm stuck.
Since these girls peeping me, I'm on glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to pick up better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking more than 12. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hooked up and they all around. Get them up, seeing if they going straight pound for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe what's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make somebody's turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate.
A known fact, before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E and me, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. But Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something else. One of them names was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said, my chords broke down and just seemed real nice. Would you let me ride? And it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
final changes before we go racing. We're going to test in a few minutes, but we just changed the suspension for the third time this week. Trying to get it right, trying to get it dialed in. And they're doing we're changing the oil and changing the plugs right now. The plugs are not looking too good.
Hello. That's a fouled out plug right there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. There's nothing looking left to it. All the plugs are not looking good.
Yeah. Passing a little oil too.
Alright guys, I wanted to introduce you to our new project car. We're calling this car Ron Burgundy because it has this beautiful maroon paint. It's actually kind of ugly, but wouldn't be my first pick in color, but it's what came with the car. This was a dedicated track car, so ran some very impressive numbers at the track, but has never been raced on the street. And the goal right now is basically to make this car work on the street. We've been changing a lot of stuff, making a lot of different modifications, upgrades, and just basically getting the combination to work on the street, which is pretty tough. So the streets down in Mexico are very dirty, dusty, so we're only at about 25% power, and we're trying to figure out ways to get the car down the street, and so it's not only safe, but it can run some good numbers. We are racing this weekend at the shootout. This will be the first time this car races against anybody. So we're just looking to, hopefully go some rounds, maybe beat a couple racers out there. Not expecting a lot because it's a brand new combination and a brand new car. But the car has run on the dyno, so we have it dialed in. It's just a matter of making it work on the street. So this is what it is. It's a small tire, small block, and it's got a hefty size turbo. The turbo on this car is actually it's actually pretty large, so that's one of the cool things about it. We can make whatever power we want to make. We can turn it up or turn it down depending on the road and the conditions, but that's what it is. It's a nice size setup. It's a small block, like I was saying.
It's got some old school parts on it, but the combination has been proven to work, so we're happy with that. Let me show you on the inside here. This is, this was basically built to be a full street car. So we've got full interior, we've got Pioneer speakers, we've got two front seats, fully carpeted. It's got power windows, if you notice, power locks. Pretty much everything you'd want in a full-blown street car, along with all the safety equipment. So we are loving it. And so stay tuned for our next YouTube video. We're gonna show the shootout that we're gonna be racing in with both cars. So we're bringing the green Lambo. We're also bringing out Ron Burgundy. And we're gonna see, hopefully, we can do some work out there and do well. This will be our first race, really, for both cars since the recent builds on both of them. So we'll see how it goes. I know there's gonna be a lot of fast cars, but it'll be an exciting video to see everybody trying to go down a, dirty, sandy farm road. So stay tuned.